Texas Women's University announced a $1 million grant to help women-owned small businesses hurting due to the COVID-19 pandemic. The Assist Her program will provide 100 grants worth $10,000 each. The money can be used for operating expenses, technology upgrades, or helping with a new business model. To qualify, the business must be in Texas, up to date on payroll, and at least 51% owned by a woman. You can apply on TWU's Center for Women Entrepreneurs website. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.